So, as much as I need you for this new gig, I know you need the adrenaline hit even more. There is a car sitting in the middle of a minefield out in the Badlands. I need you to grab it for me. The chances of you exploding aren't zero, but let's face it, isn't life one big minefield anyway? Details are in the attachment.
Fuck.
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt-out synapses.
Poor bastard.
His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting, unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Well, well. These are the results I like to see. Until next time, brother. Gig closed.
Show yourself! Thank you. Surrender immediately!
Hi, I need your help.
If I had an Eddie for every time I heard that. Anyway, what can I do for you?
Thank you. Surrender!
Really going for it.
Thank you.
We need to resync. Surrender. God damn it. Regroup.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported near I-9. Perps in question tied to a series of robberies in the Badlands. Group is led by Bruce Ward. I repeat, Bruce Ward, affiliated with the so-called Wraiths gang. NC authorities have offered a reward for neutralizing the threat.
talking about?
Thank you.
horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V. You long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. They didn't hurt you?
No, we were still in the negotiation phase. They made a pretty solid case, so it was only a matter of time. Push came to shove, I'd rather slave under Raffin than be chopped into little pieces.
We'd best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
That wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast, either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
Thanks for taking care of my ride.
Don't mention it. Why didn't you want to work with Dakota before?
I'm not crazy about fixers. Might as well be pimps without the special favors.
Right.
Prefer lining up my own clients, playing by my own rules. When you're a lone wolf, there's no fixers waiting to steal a cut of your hard-earned cash.
So I take it this is an exception.
And the last, hopefully.
Thank you.
Jemai, brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even.
She's not crazy about fixers.
No horse likes its saddle until it's hungry.
Only horse you've ever seen is in a picture book. Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
V has nothing to worry about.
Thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
Yes? Talk to me.
I thought nomads were always on the move. But you stay put.
Yes. They call us statics, but we are also necessary. Somebody must take care of those who come and go.
Yeah. Take care of them. For the right cut.